If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain. If I can ease one life the aching, or cool one pain, or help one lonely person into happiness again, I shall not live in vain. The memory of my mother stays with me throughout the years. The way she used to stand framed in the door when any of her band of children left. As long as she could see their forms, she gazed as if she seemed to be trying to guard, to meet some far demand. And then, before she turned to tasks at hand, she breathed a little prayer inaudibly. And now, I think, in some far heavenly place, she watches still, and yet is not distressed, but rather as one who, after life's long race, has found contentment in a well-earned rest. There, in a peaceful, dreamlike reverie, she waits, from earthly cares forever free.
When I die, hallelujah, by and by.